ارزنا
احرزنا الحرزة من منى
حبرنا هو المجد للعلا.
الحمد لله الإفضال والإنعام، منزل الأنفال والأنعام، ذي الطول والجلال والإكرام، وأشهد أن محمدا عبده ورسوله المبتعث من عنصر الكرام، عليه صلاة الله تترى مع السلام، وعلى التابعين ومن تبعهم بإحسان إلى يوم الزحام. أما بعد، after praising Almighty, I'm delighted. So today Hamza will complete his ijaza journey in qira'ah of Imam Nafi'. Fadl.
أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. إنا أنزلناه في ليلة القدر وما أدراك ما ليلة القدر. ليلة القدر خير من ألف شهر. تنزل الملائكة والروح فيها بإذن ربهم من كل أمر. سلام هي حتى مطلع الفجر. سلام هي حتى مطلع الفجر. سلام هي حتى مطلع الفجر. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. إنا أعطيناك الكوثر فصل لربك وانحر. إن شانئك هو الأبتر. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. صل لربك وانحرن شانئك.
وانحرن ولا وانحرن؟
وانحرن. فصل لربك وانحرن شانئك هو الأبتر. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. قل أعوذ برب الناس، ملك الناس، إله الناس، من شر الوسواس الخناس، الذي يوسوس في صدور الناس، من الجنة والناس.
First of all, I have to thank Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala wa azza wa jal for the blessings of being a Muslim, the blessing of being in this era in life. There is nothing in this world that is more important and more dear to anyone's heart like the Quran.
Young Hufad, here in America, Allah had blessed you. In the Western world, in Europe, I've traveled, I've seen the young kids, the young girls, young boys in Europe, and here in America, in Western Hemisphere in general, Allah had blessed you with Quran. You went to Dubai, you pulled the position. You went to Toronto, you won the world, in the world competition. So if you have been going and traveling the world and getting this position and becoming number one in the world, next time when we go, we winning in the science of Hadith. We winning in Arabic language. If we can win in Quran, we can be champions of Arabic language. And if you pay attention and you learn it, you can be better than the natives. Sibawayh, he was not a native, but he was Hujjatul Arabi kama na'atahu Shamsuddin al-Dhahabi. When you have Quran, be a muhaddith, be a nahwi. And also don't be learning only Arabic all the time, you know, Arabic, 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 Arabic. Arabic is not a ghaya, it's just a wasila. It takes you to something. Don't make it like I speak Arabic, I'm done. Speaking Arabic makes you so special that you're done. Abu Lahab and Abu Jahl will be the best of the Ummah because nobody speaks Arabic today like them and remain professionals. He's going to school soon. He will be a dentist, right? Sure. I will go to his office and open my teeth. Hamza, go ahead. It's beautiful, isn't it? A professional, a hafiz, a muhaddith, a qari, a muqri. not just a qari, make sure you pursue the path of being muqri. So try your best. Allah gave you that best gift. Don't sit down and waste it. If you have a key to Lamborghini, but you don't know how to open the car, that Lamborghini is trash, isn't it? I ask Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to bless Hamza, to bless him and his parents. And all of this, you have the support of parents, is what makes all the games. You will not see Hamza except the parents behind him. You will not see Mundhir except the parents behind him. That's how it is. If parents play a role in your life, you get the what? The benefit. So when you grow up, pay the tribute and pay the rent and respect them and take care of them when they cannot do things. But you know one of the tricks of shaitan is that the more knowledgeable a person is, he may be thinking like my father or my mother, my parents, they don't know enough. So some things or certain things I don't even have to discuss with them because they're not even up to speed. And sometimes when you know more, it tends you to be arrogant that your parents cannot even advise you. When a person has more money, he thinks like, okay, I take care of them anyway. What can they tell me? Never do that. If you do that, your wealth is gone, even if you have billions. If you do that, your knowledge is gone. And this is our ijazah to Hamza al-Habashi. And I ask Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala for this to remain the link between him and Allah. Barakallahu feek. وأسأل الله تبارك وتعالى أن يوفقك في الدنيا
ارزنا حرزا الحرز للمنى حبرنا هو المجد للأولى.